Oh God, I will never, ever review a Psychostick album. I'm sorry.